Keep an open mind.
If our souls can in fact be recycled, I hope mine doesn't get put in the shredder. But if...